thanks to funding from IES at the Department of Education. Access Language Arts is an iPad app by Attainment Company. It helps students with significant cognitive disabilities learn to read and comprehend literature.
The students we are targeting are students with moderate, severe, and even students with multiple disabilities or profound intellectual disabilities, lots of students with autism.
Dr. Pam Mims of East Tennessee State University worked with dedicated special education instructors and their students. The data she collected on three students in the single case research study showed gains in vocabulary, story grammar, and comprehension.
The students were responding to the instruction and doing really well.
Each story is designed to be read in a single sitting.
Neighbors by John Sherrill.
Read.
Chapter 1, Neighbors. Jiro Nino Mia.
As the story is read aloud, each word is highlighted. Story content has been decreased and summarized, and key words have symbols above them to support student comprehension. The stories are drawn from Teaching to Standards English Language Arts, a research-based curriculum.
One of the wonderful features of literature is that it opens the world for all students, including students with developmental disabilities.
Four stories from the curriculum were chosen for the app. Neighbors, Sadako, The Diary of Anne Frank, and We Beat the Streets. All stories come from the Common Core standards and are age appropriate.
And I think our students can grasp these concepts.
Components of systematic instruction are embedded in it. Constant time delay procedure, system of least intrusive prompts, and feedback. Before each story,
vocabulary.
Students are taught key vocabulary words.
This is responsible. Touch, responsible. Yes. Preview.
Then, they see a brief preview of the story, and they're asked to predict what they think the story will be about.
A little girl who gets sick.
Tap a word.
Summer.
And it's spoken aloud. Underlined words are from the vocabulary. Tap them to hear the definition.
Friends.
People you know, like, and trust.
After the story, students answer comprehension questions.
What word means ability to face fear or danger?
Vocabulary questions.
That's it.
Sequencing questions.
What happened first?
And multiple choice questions. And they can use a hint feature to go find the answer. Access Language Arts.
Chapter 1.
Systematic and research-based.
Life in the ghetto of Newark, New Jersey was
to help
tough,
open the world of literature.
Kids. Samson, Ramik, and George.